Madinatul Munawwara is the place where we get to see many shades of the Messenger of Allah alayhi salatu wasalam, many roles, from the obvious one being the Messenger of Allah alayhi salatu wasalam, judge, mufti, wa'iz, da'i, counselor, psychologist, head of state, military leader, husband, father. But despite all those roles, the beauty is that the Messenger of Allah alayhi salatu wasalam was an individual whom a young child could simply grab his hand, his blessed hand, and just drag him around Madinatul Munawwara. And he alayhi salatu wasalam would suspend all of those duties, those major duties, for what from our lens we would consider a very small duty, but the reality is it's put a smile on someone's face.